finally, huh?
Hi, George.
Hello, Hank. We've been waiting for you.
Gee, I thought I was early.
Well, you are, but everyone else has been here for a little while.
Oh. Hi, everybody.
Hi, Hank.
Hi, Hank.
Hello, hi, Hank.
Everybody's here. Now let's get the meeting started.
All right, the Conductors Club, the Weekly Conductors Club, will now come to order. Nelson Morton, will you please read the minutes from the last meeting?
The meeting started precisely at 7 o'clock. I was asked by our president, Ted Garvey, to read the minutes from the last meeting. Immediately after the minutes were read, Frank Ummel made a motion that we take a 30-second break from the meeting to conduct. Excuse me. Oh. The vote was 6 yes, 1 no. We conducted for 30 seconds, and then we resumed the meeting. There was no new business or old business. At 7:05, we adjourned the meeting and spent the following 3 hours conducting.
Thank you, Nelson. Yes, Frank?
Yeah, I would like to make a motion that we take a break from the meeting and conduct for 30 seconds like we did last week.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
Ben?
I don't think we should. I think the sooner we get the meeting over, the sooner we can get to the conducting after the meeting.
Oh. All right. How many want to take a break and conduct for 30 seconds?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All those that don't want to? Well, the vote is 6-1. 30 seconds. I'll time it.
Oh, how about Waltz of the Flowers? We haven't done that for a while.
Yeah. That'd be a good one to start out with.
Mm-hmm. Three-quarter time's always a treat.
Always start out with that.
That's it. 30 seconds is up.
Not enough.
All right, let's get back to the meeting. Any old business? All right. Any new business? Yes.
I brought a guy with me tonight who wants to get in the club. I've only known him for about a year, but he's been interested in conducting for a long time.
Well, it seems to me that it's getting pretty crowded in here. I think we should think twice before admitting any new members.
Yeah, it is crowded, really.
He doesn't have long arms, does he?
Well, they're a little long, but not too long.
Well, Hank, why don't you bring him in? Let's get this over with. I'm sure we all want to get to conducting as fast as possible.
That's for sure.
Bring him in.
Sure.
Wayne!
Come on. Everybody, this is my friend, Dwayne Fiedler.
Hi, Dwayne.
Hello, Dwayne.
Hello, Dwayne. Dwayne, would you like to step over here by me?
Sure.
I guess we may as well start the questions from over here. Frank?
Yeah, are you any relation to Arthur Fiedler?
No. Everybody always thinks that I might be. They ask me that. Fiedler's not a very common name, but maybe I'm related, but I don't think so.
Who is your favorite conductor?
Well, I like a few of them, but mostly I guess Zubin Mehta.
Oh. What do you think of Seiji Ozawa?
He's okay.
If you get in, would you be willing to take minutes of the meeting?
Sure. Yes, yeah.
How many hours do you spend conducting at home per week, approximately?
Oh, I would say 70 to 75 hours.
How many batons do you have?
3.
Thorpes?
1 Thorpe, 2 Zindis.
Zindis?
Ben?
Thorpes and Zindys.
Right.
Do you mind me asking you a personal question? How long are your arms? What is your sleeve length?
35.
Well, I don't really have any questions for you, Dwayne. Why don't you wait out in the car, and we'll let you know if you got in.
Thank you. Thanks.
Nice long arms.
Okay, I guess we better vote. How many want him in the club?
Oh, come on.
How many don't want him? Okay, the noes win, 5-2. Any other new business?
Yeah. I move that the meeting be adjourned and that we get right down to the business of conducting.
Here, here.
All those who want the meeting adjourned, say aye.
Aye.
Meeting is adjourned. Let's start conducting.
All right.